Watch, teen girl beats up fellow student, thug mom gets revenge on her face. A shocking video has emerged out of Texas, where one high school student got the shock of her life after an angry thug mom dished out sick revenge on her face following a fight the teen had with her daughter. Now, the degenerate mother is headed to jail after her sick act, and rightfully so. According to local news source KZTV 10, the shocking incident took place at approximately 7 p.m. on Monday, October 16, 2017, in Corpus Christi, Texas. Julie Pinion, the victim's mother, said that her daughter and the daughter of 34-year-old Mary Alice Hernandez got into a fight following a volleyball game at Miller High School. When things didn't go well for Hernandez's daughter in the scuffle, Pinion says the thug mom decided to jump in and get revenge on her teen. The video footage captured of the nasty beatdown was taken by another student who was present at the time. After the assault took place, the student reportedly sent the clip to Pinion, and she uploaded it to Facebook where it quickly went viral. Pinion posted the video to Facebook with a plea for help in identifying the assailant. "Please help me find this lady. My daughter didn't want to hit her because she didn't want to disrespect her since she's an older woman," Pinion said. Unfortunately for Hernandez, it wasn't just social media viewers who saw the clip. Corpus Christi police saw the footage and arrested her.